But one thing for sure, two things for certain, black folks have survived many, many atrocities long before this situation came about with Trump being in office. So we will persevere, we will endure, we will move forward. You know, we will create organizations, we're opening schools, businesses. So we're going to survive this, because mm-hmm. we're survivors, and it's been seen throughout time that we come out on the other side mm-hmm. Doing well.